might be in the NBA soon. Starting off our top plays in Minnesota high school hoops, Stuartville against Minnehaha. Minnehaha has Chet Holmgren. He's 7-1. There's the block from Holmgren, the number one high school recruit in the nation. Percy Miller finishing at the other end. Tough to get it past Mr. Holmgren there. Minnehaha wins 87-63.
I love that name.
Yeah.
Let's go back to the pros, the Heat and Clippers, Lou Williams. Grabbing the rebound, goes behind his back, around the defender to Reggie Jackson for the score. I mean, check this out again. Just so smooth and beautiful. The Clippers with a win, 125-118.
To the Bundesliga, Bayern Munich against DSC Arminia Bielefeld. Robert Lewandowski stops it with the check. Great spin move. Get some torque on that. Match ends in a 3-3 draw.
At number 7, Naomi Osaka facing off Sue Shea. Osaka drawn to the net and hits the perfect shot for the winner, just putting enough on it to get it over the net. She'd win 6-2, 6-2 to advance to the semifinals.
Go back to that Knicks game you're just showing us, Tony.
Mm-hmm.
That 6, RJ Barrett gonna try it. Jones, Noel, while you're up, thank you. Crams it home. The bench enjoying things. I think those are smiles behind the masks. Knicks win it, as you said, 123-112.
At number 5, Nets and Kings. Look at the beard with that perfect pass to Jeff Green. Green hawking it down over Marvin Bagley. Perfect setup right there. The Knicks with the win, 136-125.
Back to that Bundes. Look at the volley. Who plays for the MLS Vancouver Whitecaps. Buries that one again. Ends in a draw.
At 3, we go to the G League. Fort Wayne Mad Ants, Austin Spurs, Devin Robinson hawking it down over his first defender with one hand. Check this out again. The stare down after, though. Wow.
Ants are bad enough, but when they're mad, that's the worst. Blue Jackets and Canes, Kevin Stedland. Did you see what he did there, Tony?
Let me see.
Okay.
Oh.
Pops it out of midair. Baseball goal. Canes win 7-3.
At number 1, women's gymnastics, Michigan-Nebraska. Natalie Wojcik sticking her round off, 1.5 off the beam. That is a perfect 10, just the third perfect 10 on the balance beam in Michigan women's gymnastics history, and the first since 1997.